Ma'am Dolor!
Guys, this is such a great honor for me to be here and to support our wonderful disability. We are so grateful for the love and care and everybody here has given support to let her show her purpose. If it's her purpose, it's our purpose. We must all work together to raise a lot of money to make a second part to the school and then a third part to the school. And this is the whole point. Let's grow together and let's support the young people. Thank you for your support. We can all do it together. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Junior. Of course, we'd like to hear some words from Ms. Gwen. So I really want to thank Ms. Junior Morney and our beautiful Carolina, because it's an honor and privilege for you to be here. The most important day for Erda. It's our first learning hub, especially in Paseco, and your donation will make a huge difference. It will create opportunities. We'll send more children to school, and I'm sure when they're back, we will have plenty more learning hubs. So you have to come back every single year. And please go with my t-shirt again. Yes, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Carolina.
Thank you. Can help 500.
Absolutely.
This can help 500 children.
Yeah.
500 children.
All right, so now we'd like to hear some words from our national director, Mr. Arnold Bagafria.
I'll speak na lang in Tagalog. It's okay, but everyone can understand.
Yeah.
Especially the people here in Paseco. Hello, everyone. Maraming salamat sa pagpunta nyo. Nandito na ang ating Miss World organization. Ito, nandito ang Miss World, si Carolina, at ang Miss World Philippines na tumutulong sa inyo, si Gwendolyn Fornion. Palakpakan natin sila. Nag-donate po sila ang Miss World Organization ng $20,000. Sa peso, magkakano po yan sa peso? Yan ay umaabot na 5,500,000 pesos. So marami na makakapag-aral na mabibigay ang Miss World Organization. Ngayon ay 600 students ang Erda Foundation. Magtatayo pa sila ng marami sa tulong ng marami ng Miss World Organization. Kaya palakpakan natin si Miss Julia Morney sa pagtulong niya sa pagbigay ng $20,000. Okay. Yan po ay 5,500,000 pesos. So maraming salamat at ito ay malaking tulong. 1,000,000. Sorry. 1,500,000 pesos. Sorry. 1,500,000, right? The conversion. Na sobra. Sooner or later, bibigay pa siya nun. Okay? So, maraming salamat sa mga taga-Paseco, sa mga estudyante ng Erda Foundation Learning Hub, at sa mga mabuhay ang Miss World Organization.
Of course, thank you so much for Arnold. Yes, and I just wanted to add, it might be 1,000,000, it might be $20,000, but most importantly, it's 500 children to be able to go to school and get the education. And that's something we should be really, really proud of. And I'm looking forward to more 500 and more 500, and every single year more kids will get the opportunity to get the education through this amazing work that this foundation and this beautiful young lady is doing here. We're so proud, and thank you so much for your work.
Thank you so much, Carolina. Truly really beautiful, with a purpose. All right, of course, we'd like to hear also from some words from our executive director, Ms. Dolor.
First of all, thank you to Miss World International. Yes, I will speak in Filipino. Yes, salamat sa ating Miss World International, of course, Julia and Carolina. And of course, sino ba yung nag-mobilize nito? Ang ating si Gwen Fornion. Si Gwen na...
kayo na yung naging Miss World. Naging ko kayo, not only in Baseco, but in some communities of Erda. Erda has been helping 10,000 children all over the Philippines. Limited lang, 10,000 kids. But we were able to help 800,000 na tulungan ng Erda for 50 years. 50 years na ang Erda. So, salamat sa mga tulong. Maraming bata. Sana, sayang eh, sabi ko nga doon sa mga leaders. Yung mga graduate ngayon, ng university nila dito sa Baseco, meron. Gagaling ng mga bata. Alam natin, these children have been working when they are studying. And at the same time, working and at the same time studying, nag-aaral. Pero they were able to survive at nakatapos sa mga pag-aaral. Yun ang magagaling dito sa Baseco. Maraming salamat. At kay Chairman, mga taga-Baseco dito, Chairman, salamat ah. The Chairman ng Baseco, maraming salamat. At thank you sa mga magulang parents. The parents, we've been organizing them, the young people and the children. Thank you very much sa lahat. Maraming matutulungan ng bata.
Maraming salamat, Ms. Dolor. Thank you so much. And Sir Arnold, may
hangapos. Nakalimutan kong pasalamatan ang ating Miss World Philippines na si Gwendolyn Rue. Gwendolyn Cornyon. Gwendolyn. Pasalamatan natin siya dito sa kanyang magandang proyekto para sa inyo. Dinala niya ang Erda Foundation dito sa Baseco at siya ay continue tutulong at tutulong sa ating mga kababayan. At isa pa, pasalamat siya din. Pagdasal tayong lahat na sana ay makuha niya ang corona sa December 9, 2016-2023 sa New Delhi, India. Magdasal tayong lahat ng Pilipino na tulungan natin siguro sa dasal makuha natin ang pangalawang corona ng Miss World 2023. Thank you. Maraming salamat po sa inyo.
Proud of Erda Foundation at syempre yung Baseco sa kay Gwendolyn, no? Talagang nakabangan natin ang